people.
I fell in love with art about the age of 6. I always took pride in kind of like went into like coloring contests in school. I think that creative kind of feeling came from me just wanting to be different. Art was my only outlet, I think. Aside from music, art is kind of the thing that I like to escape. And I appreciate other artists who have that talent, who have that eye and for detail and eye for their own imagination. And I just think this is great. Art is a part of my life and it kind of influences me completely. Album Graffiti, I basically named it that. It's a couple different meanings. Like when you think about graffiti, you think about art, but it's illegal sometimes in certain places. So you think about vandalizing and defaming and messing up shit, basically. And I feel like in that era of me doing my album, my name was kind of being thrown and slandered and kind of vandalized, you know, and shot to shit. So they really, that's why I wanted to name it Graffiti. And also, it's for me to express my art, my form of art, which is music, which brings all those elements of my creativity, my imagination to life. And that's where I got Graffiti from. And that kind of leads me to my Fame album. My Fame album basically goes with forgiving all my enemies. Also at the same time, knowing that the business isn't a sweet business, it's not a nice business, it's just you're alone, you know? But at the end of the day, you love it because it's your passion and your heart. You know, some of my favorite artists, I mean, it's different. You know, you have so many different people who have different techniques, different styles. I love a lot of the Japanese anime stuff. A lot of my tattoos and stuff is incorporated with like Astro Boy. You have like Cammy from Street Fighter. Some of the X-Men stuff. I got a couple of different things. One of my favorite graffiti artists is Cause, but I'm learning about a lot of new guys and they're pretty dope. You know, I think, Kid Zoom is one of the young guys who's coming out right now, as well as Banksy probably is one of the more exciting graffiti artists that I like to see some of his work. I think it's just the mystery behind the artist and just him as an artist and what he brings to the paintings, and there's like a message and story behind his paintings that you kind of have to research on. It's kind of dope. But hands down, right now, my guy is Ron English. Ron English has to be the more creative, out there artist that I see. Like, a lot of his work is so precise, but at the same time, unorthodox. And I think it's incredible just to be able to see him do what he does and be a fan of what he does and also be a part. Like, he's going to do a lot of stuff on my album and a lot of stuff. We're going to do, like, some toys together and, you know, create. Oh, meeting Ron, it was awkward. Kinda. Not to say it was awkward for him, like it was kind of awkward for me, because me, I was just like a kid in a candy store when I saw all the paintings and I got a chance to meet him. I was like, you know what, man, it's just great. It's an honor to be in your presence and being able to kind of like have that, have those conversations with people of that like magnitude and have that creativity. It's great and it's enlightening. You get to learn a lot of stuff. Yo, man, if I could, I would try to make my studio look something like this. But you know, I just like to draw, and I know I went to Dallas Austin studio and I saw like his actual whole studio was so creative and so many different like tags and names. It looks like a bathroom stall when you go into like a restroom or a pit stop somewhere. And I was just like, you know, I gotta you know, draw. I wanna draw a painting too. He's like, here, take the marker, go ahead, do your thing. And then from there I just put it down, have fun. So art, man, art just helps me with my creativity. I think it just makes me stay young, stay youthful mentally, you know. I think watching cartoons, I like love cartoons. If anybody knows anything about me, whether I'm in a studio session, at home, even when I'm just not even watching TV, I have to have it on like Cartoon Network or or any of those cartoon-based channels that always give you those imaginary worlds or places you can go away, because that's where I get to escape within my music, my mind itself, art, you know, in general. And I think all those keep me fresh. Video games keep me fresh. Ideas for movies, ideas for my own videos, ideas for just clothes, costumes, concepts for other people's videos, all that stuff I incorporate into one, like, and that's just Breezy art.